Thursday.
So it's continuation story week. Where we left off was we're all flying on this magic cactus to an emergency room up in the sky. And because Dustin fucking touched a cactus. Nice going, Dustin. Hate you. And Ray needs his sunglasses because it's too bright up there. So, yeah. I'm not going to find Ray's sunglasses in 10 minutes. So we all grab our parachute packs, which we carry around everywhere, and we jump. And as we are floating down, Dustin's little prickly cactus things fall out. So we land in Las Vegas. Yes, the city of sin. And the first person we run into when we land is Paris Hilton. She's looking all woozy and tired. She's like, "Do you guys have any cocaine?" And we're like, "No, sorry." And then Sam's like, "Yeah, I do." And we're like, "Wait, what?" He's like, "Yeah, you guys don't." And we're like, "No, you do?" And he's like, "Well, yeah." And we're like, "We don't know if you can be in our group anymore, because you might be a drug addict." Anyway, that night, poor girl. So after Sam does his little drug deal or whatever, druggy, we continue walking the strip and look up, and what do we see? A lit up sign. Lady Gaga, last performance ever, sold out. And we're like, what? So, I mean, we gotta get into the show. There's no way, there's no question. So there's this guy in the alleyway over there, and he's like, "You guys, come here, come here." And we're like, "What's going on? You come here, because we're not going in there." And he's like, "Okay." So he comes over to us, and he's like, "I've got a huge deal right now that you guys should take advantage of. 5 Lady Gaga tickets for $50. And we're like, "What's the catch? What do we gotta do?" And he looks at Ray and he's like, "That one has to give me a hand job." And we're like, done, deal. Like, "You got 3 hand jobs. Like, whatever. Well, I'll give you hand jobs." He's like, "No, I just want Ray." And so I'm like, "Ray, give him a hand job. Like, right now, go." And Ray's like, "You guys, I can't." And we're like, "Yeah, you can. Why can't you?" And he's like, "Purity ring." And we're like, "What?" And he's like, "Purity ring." And we're like, "What? Purity ring." "What?" And Jason's like, "I'll give him a blowjob." And we're like, "Jason, could you not be so trashy right now? It's embarrassing." So now you have to wait and watch Ray's video to find out if we get to go see Lady Gaga and he gives the guy a handjob, or if he sticks to his morals. Ew, that's gross. And I guess now he's on crack.